Hey everybody, welcome back. This is Scott with the Furlbridge Berry Patch. I just made a video on attaching my rototiller to my Gilson, and what I'm going to do next is I'm going to take this down into the berry patch and I'm going to till up some land where I want to do the sunflowers and the pumpkins this year. I haven't used this guy in about 3 or 4 years. Tractor started okay, had to clean the points, but that's on the previous video. This one's simply going to be me doing a quick rototill. There's a lot of stones in this property in the ground, ones you can't see. And I don't mean like this guy's, I mean like baseball, softball size. So it might bounce a little bit, but we'll give it a whirl and see how it turns out. If you like what you see, hit that subscribe button and come learn with us. What we're doing here is we're growing berries and learning as we go. Thanks. that's just a quick one of me tilling my garden for my sunflowers or my pumpkins. I'm not sure which yet. If you have any questions, let me know, and we'll see you on the next one. Thanks.